Hi, my name is Stefan Monalisa, Laser Optics Product Line Manager at Edmund Optics. In this video, we will discuss different types of optical coatings. Optical coatings are composed of a number of thin film layers that create an interference effect used to enhance transmission or reflection properties within an optical system. The performance of a coating is determined by the number of layers, the thickness of each individual layer, and the different refractive indices of the layers. Some common types of coatings include anti-reflection, high reflectivity, and beam splitter coatings, all of which can be broadband or designed for a single wavelength, often called a V-coat due to the spectral shape. There are also filter coatings, such as short pass, long pass, and notch filters. Most of our standard refractive optics feature anti-reflection coatings designed to maximize throughput and reduce unwanted reflections. An anti-reflection coated optic will transmit more light into your system than an uncoated optic. For example, an uncoated MBK7 substrate lens transmits roughly 95% of the visible light incident upon the optic, whereas a magnesium fluoride coated MBK7 substrate will transmit 98% or more in the visible spectrum. More complex anti-reflective coatings can increase this to over 99%. On the other hand, highly reflective coatings are designed to maximize reflectance and are most often used on mirrors. The reflectivity is determined by the coating design, with the most important factor being the number of layers. All else being equal, the more layers, the higher the reflectivity, but also the longer the coating process and the higher the cost. Beam splitter coatings are used to divide transmitted and reflective light outputs, and filter coatings are used to transmit, reflect, absorb, or attenuate light at specific wavelengths. To learn more about optical coatings, visit our website at www.edmundoptics.com.